Now here's Cullen into the Anaheim zone, and that's off the shoulder of McElhaney.
Yeah, that's a good stop because Curtis McElhaney had Staubitz right on his doorstep, disrupting him in the Anaheim goal crease. So a big save by McElhaney.
And a discussion in front of the Minnesota bench between Brad Staubitz and George Parros is going to escalate into more than just a discussion. The linesman tried to get in between them, but I think they know each other well enough to know what they wanted to do.
Yeah, a big reach advantage here for George, of course. He's been a busy boy, hasn't he, on this road trip, George Parros?
Yeah, this is his third fight in two nights, his eighth of the season. And number 110 in the six-year career of George Parros, far and away the most in the NHL in that span. 6:36 left in the second period, tied in St. Paul.